Let me discuss about the care of engorged breast. So coming to the definition, engorgement is a condition in which the breast become enlarged, heavy, hard and tender. It is often seen in varying degree, commonly between 3rd and 5th day of puerperium. Articles, medium sized bowel with hot water, 4 sponge cloth or piece of clean cloth, kidney tray, towel to spread over the Macintosh, a few pads of cotton wool in a bowl, medicine if prescribed, Macintosh, a small hand of towel dying mother after the procedure, a small bowl for receiving expressed milk. Purpose, to reduce discomfort to the mother by relieving pain and tenderness, to maintain lactation, to prevent further complication of the breast. Procedure, bring the tray to the bedside, explain to the mother, screen the mother, put the mother in a sitting or sideline position, expose to the mother's breast. Place the Macintosh and towel under the breast. Soak 2 sponge cloth in hot water. Wring the sponge cloth well. Test their temperature and apply on breast. The heat may help milk flow. Apply soap on hand and stroke the breast toward the nipple. Clean the breast again with hot water and dry it with towel. Continue fomentation of the breast for 10 to 15 minutes. Put baby to the breast. If engorgement is reduced, express the rest of the milk from breast. Clean the breast and wipe it dry and apply the medicine if any. Ask mother to wear fill tighting clothes. She can use cotton pads in the cloths for absorbing the milk secretion from breast. Care of cracked nipples. Definition: loss of surface epithelium with the formation of a raw area on a nipple or fissure situation either at the tip or the base of nipple is known as cracked nipple. Procedure, bring articles to the bedside, screen the patient, explain the procedure to the patient, expose breast, discuss the dirty dressing in the kidney tray. Wash hand, clean the nipples and surrounding area with sterile swab soaked in antiseptic lotion. Dry the nipple with dry sterile gauze pieces. Apply medication as ordered. Cover the nipples with sterile gauze piece. Support the breast with well supporting clothes. After care, breastfeed from the uninjured or less injured side first. Baby will tend to nurse more gently on the second side offered. Experiment with different breastfeeding position to determine which is most comfortable. If breastfeeding is too painful, it is very important to express milk from injured side to reduce the risk of mastitis and to maintain supply. If pumping is too painful, try hand expression. Thanks for watching.